This is only part of the ammunition that has now been found and collected from this ship, the Ukrainian naval ship, Korets. There's much more. They're breaking through into the arsenal now. But again, all of this was left behind. No resistance was put up for Russian troops who were advancing on the town of Berdyansk.